Oh, I thought for a second I could hold to shoot. Oh, fuck. Is that too late? Really? Is this just about getting coins? Why is Chewbacca running the shooting gallery, son? Wait. Damn, I can't do that. I used to do it. Why can't I do Chewbacca anymore? Yo, son, I used to be able to do that shit. I think I gotta hear his voice. Fuck it, man. I'm trying to do Murloc sounds. Oh, why am I doing this? Fuck this. We're out of here. Take your fucking coins. I totally thought it was like we were getting shit. So, go home, Chewie, you're drunk. Yo, speaking of which, hold up. It was too close to the rock. They were like, nah, bruh. You can't, like, they literally teleported me on their own. It's like that? They cock block like that? This one gotta say, welcome to the treasure field. The object is to dig as many holes as you can in 30 seconds. Any treasure you dig up will be yours. Keep it. It's only 80 rupees to play. Should we play this? Is there a heart piece in here? We'll see. Move out of the way. How the fuck did that happen? Okay. Heart piece if you can find it. There's a heart piece. Let's see. Can I do it again? Fuck it. We're gonna figure this shit out. The question is, please don't tell me it's that, that other skeleton that... 'Cause I've dug everything already. Doesn't look like it's anything. What kind of speedrun, is this if we don't do all the mini games? That is very true. That is very true. We are far from speedrunning, baby. Alright, so I think we gotta go to the town, right? And play the flute for the old guy or give it to him or some shit. Maybe this guy? Mumble, mumble. Oh, this is my son's flute. Did you meet my son? Where is he? Is he all right? Oh, I see. Well, I can tell what you want to say by the look in your eyes. Would you keep the flute? And will you play its sweet melody for the birds in the village square? I beg of you, please. My son would probably want it. But still, I wish he could see him once more. Whoa, I saw her. A very nice young lady at the waterfall of the Wishing Hills where the river begins. Feist, you should meet her. At least once. I'm sure you'll like her. What the fuck was that about? Fall into the secret hole. Wait. Let's see, heart piece of southeast path. Find the blacksmith hut. Wait, hold up. What am I supposed to do here? I like it better this way. However, I also just spent 10 minutes finding a stable and naming a horse Little Nacho, so... Oh! Oh, shit! That's rad. That unlocks fast travel. Ah, okay, got you. That's pretty fucking sick. Alright, so what should we do now, guys? What secret hole? Southeast path, find the blacksmith. The blacksmith. Wouldn't the blacksmith be... Wouldn't it be this building right here? That shit right there? Okay, yeah, you're right. Southeast. Yep. Got you. Okay. Ooh, can we jump from there? Did we ever jump there? What is this? I don't know if I ever dived. Oh, we never had the hammer. I like how he just falls there, not caring. So what am I supposed to do now? Interesting. Let's go to the left. The left will probably lead us out of here. Magic powder. Oh shit. What the fuck? My boy's on X. Hey! Bless you for waking me up from my deep dark sleep. I mean, thanks a lot, sir. But now I will get my revenge on you. Get ready for it. Is that okay with you, sir? I laugh at your misfortune. Now your magic power will drop by one half. Congratulations. Now do your best, even though I'm sure it won't be enough. Have a nice day. See you. Did he just increase our bar? Is that what he means? Did our boy just increase our bar? I'm confused. So we got two bars of magic now? I got so pissed off as a kid, I thought he took half my magic. Yeah, that wording's so fucking funny, son. If my partner returns, we can temper your sword, but now I can't do anything for you. Yo, what if he's in here, son? Damn, son, they're really making sure we can't... Nowhere? They don't approve of any of this message, okay.
So now, should we do it? His partner's in the dark world. There's a fog dark world you can bring to light world, and it turns into Brother Blacksmith. Oh shit! Oh god! Okay, so now we're gonna fast travel to the next area, guys. We're gonna do it. Isn't there like a fountain here or something? No, there's nothing. Would have loved it to be a fairy fountain. What's the point of fast travel if I can't do it here? So now I gotta go down. Let's see. So now we go this way? Yeah, we're going this way. Damn, that was close. Boyo almost tried to hit us up. Is there a secret? Well, that's kind of bullshit. The magic sword. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So now let's do this. Hold up the master sword and you will get the magic of Bombos. This is the Bombos medallion. Its magic makes the ground explode with power. Watch your magic meter. Wait, did we find anything here? No. Maybe from the bottom we gotta travel? Let's give it a shot! We got half a magic meter, but that never hurts, right? Let's go for it. Well, I would have thought the earthquake would have been better, but let's try it. That is sick. What the fuck happened there? Oh god. Before we go further, wasn't there another thing I was supposed to read? Yeah, I was too low. Oh shit, yeah, that would suck. That actually would suck if I did it, if I left it there. Because there's another place, I remember, like, on the right side, there was, like, the bridge that had the that you did the hammers for. And then there was also another tablet. We could do those real quick. Let's do that. It's gonna be a bit of traveling, but we could do it. Oh, what's this? This looks mad suspicious. Seriously, it's like that, man? I was just checking this area out and shit. Nothing worth. What was this again? I forgot. Oh, that's it. That's World 2. Alright, time to do some exploring. I'm gonna start from the left. That's broken. We gotta start from the right, guys. Feist! It is I, Sasala! Objects exist simultaneously in both worlds with similar shapes. It will affect the shape of the twin world in the other world. Gotcha. So we gotta do some manipulation. Let's do it. Let's do it, guys. Thank you. What else is there? Something is amiss. I need to know the other route on how to get here, and then I would be able to solve this. Are you kidding me? Bruh, I got a magic boomerang. And you eating that? Alright. You back? Oh my god. That motherfucker took off. Doesn't look like it has anything. Oh shit! That looks like a crack. Still doing it. That was weird. It didn't show. Take some rupees, but don't tell anyone I gave them to you. Keep it between us. Oh, thank you so much, man. I will love you long time. My boy gave us 300 rupees. Oh, I was right, Tuba Cody? Alright. Why am I not thinking that? You serious? Like, I was struggling with that fucking stupid puzzle? Oh shit! We just caused Deepwater Horizon! Yo, get that fish! Get that fish! I want me some fish, motherfucker! Are you serious? I can't get this guy! Yo, a net is like the shit for catching fish. Bro, you are... I should throw you into a cliff. Huh? I wasn't throwing you in there, bro. Okay. Oh, so we needed Zora's flippers regardless in order to do this. Oh. I was being very dickheadish. Oh. Nah, we're gonna get hit up. I did wish we had another fairy. Oh yeah, I can't, obviously, if I have my... Fucking Pokemon, son. Just making sure I don't have to fucking... Nothing. We ain't got shit. We're going in there. Are we seriously that low on health? Yeah, this is gonna be bad news bears. The other way? I just had to, like, hump it with my fucking, my pelvis. Oh. Ah, I see. So we can now go to the other side. Okay. Can I just... Oh, shit! This is bullshit. Yeah, we seriously need some fairies. If I'm navigate... Why can't you just get your sword out ready?
this guy, son.
Alright, so there's that route, there's that route. There's this route. Game over, son. Nah. Are you serious? You can't dodge that? You can't hit, you can't deflect that. You apparently cannot deflect the water. Oh my god, are you serious? We definitely need the bow and arrow. Come on, son! They're just throwing these shitty ass patterns. They're fucking us! They're fucking us in the face, guys! Gonna lie down feeling tired early for once. Alright, 10Kates, thank you so much for stopping by, man. Take care. That fireball drained 2 health. That's crazy. I come to the realization I shouldn't be fighting these things. I should just be moving from room to room. Fuck it. Fight only on necessity. You serious, bruh? Did you just do a cheap shot like that? Now you gotta wait for that animation to fill up. Alright, there we go. We'll go down first. Good as that. Okay. Good to know. Even better. So we got a compass and a map, I think. I think that's what we got so far. Take the fish to the guy who sold you the bottle. Oh! Got you, Don Valor. Good looking out, man. So when we get out of the... Okay. That's what we gotta do. That's what we shall do. Oh, fuck. We're going left. Yeah, we can never pull back on that ship. No, we can't? Okay. We tried. That tongue looks interesting, but... Oh. Ooh, that's a door. Man, that camouflaged very well. Not that way, maybe the other way? Am I doing this wrong? What's up, Pichu Play? How's it going? Griffinith! You already have a fairy. I want more fairies. You see? We only had one, but we had a capability for another one. Hold up, I gotta put back to what I was actually using. Is there... No? What if, let's see. Yeah! Wow. Positioning was completely off. That's what it was. If I go down here now... Bam, baby. Eat a dick. Try that again. So we can do this. Go up here. We'll check that other area in a second. Oh. Oh! Oh, fuck. Of course. Yo, what? Okay. So we would need that. Back to making that shit its proper color. Oh, we swim in like pros now. There must be some kind of memo that... Oh, shit. Some kind of memo that I missed fucking entirely. Oh, God. Alright, so first, we are gonna do the left side. Gonna have to eat the hit. Fucking stupid. Bullshit! We did that for 20 rupees. We lost a goddamn heart. For 20 rupees? Whatever. It's fine. Bam. Is this gonna be the dungeon key? I wonder what we're gonna get in this dungeon. Music is making me feel so fucking tense. Feel like I'm playing Resident Evil with the way this shit's going. Oh, that cock teasing. That cock teasing. What is this? They knew. They knew we were supposed to leave. I don't want to deal with that again. What do we have? Boing. This is the hook shot. It extends and contracts. Boing. It can grapple many things. Grapple these nuts, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Did I ever go on this side? Let's see. Fucking water. Have here. I wonder if we gotta go to the light world on this one. Let's do a little more analysis. Nah, yeah, there was nothing here. Besides that compass, there was nothing. Thank you. Let's take a look. Nothing here. Yeah, the hookshot is one of the most famous Zelda weapons for sure. Oh! Come on, my dick! Oh, son, they fucked us. They fucked us again. I'm getting ravaged here, guys. Just making an assessment. There. Nah, you can't even. There's nothing here. The question would be, a label on the game? People read those? where the fuck do we... Nah, not supposed to do anything there. Yo, this item's OP when it hits. Yo, fuck the boomerang. I'll rock this shit all day. But now I just need to find out where I get the other key. It does kind of put you in a weird position to wait. I'm not gonna lie about that. Now we just gotta kind of see what this does. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. This will just be an exploration run. Nah, fuck it. We're dying. We be dying. Good there. It's gonna be something so ingenious. Come on, bro. You always fucking hit me. That dude always hits me, son. Shit. I ain't fucking with that. There we go. Just one more time. We're gonna just see what is going on here. Let's see what you guys say. Only the most famous and best Zelda weapon ever. To the right of the big chest. Did I fuck up? I didn't fully explore that area. I was ignorant. My bad, guys. Here we go again. Oh shit, I'm not striking. Look at that shit, you see? I didn't get that! I totally thought I did! Oh shit, my bad guys. I totally thought I got that one. I was probably looking at the chat when I was doing that shit. I'm totally forgetful, my bad. Good looking out, guys. Really appreciate that. When the Fice is forgetful, the team looks out for him. Let me just make sure I fully explored this. Alright, there's two routes. We'll go this one first, since we already did the heavy lifting on it. Haha! Oh, come on, I totally thought...